Everyone has heard of the rock on the left side of the docks in the ocean is great for fishing higher quality fish. However, it actually doesn't do anything. Fishing distance and perfect catches are the only things that affect the quality of the fish. So, the further you fish from shore, the higher quality you're going to get. The rock is just far enough out that it's a good place to aim for regardless. Like and follow for more Stardew tips.